What is legal for trade? In applications where customers are purchasing items based on a product weight, a legal for trade certified scale is required. This scale must meet certain requirements. It has to be NTEP approved. It also has to be sealed so its calibration cannot be tampered with. The scale must be calibrated with certified test weights. Legal for trade applications could be a deli counter, a scrapyard, or even shipping, where charges are calculated based on an item's weight. Legal for trade scales are designed to be fair for both the buyer and the seller. When these scales are developed, they are put through a testing procedure and must meet certain minimum requirements before they can be used in a legal for trade application. Any work performed on the scale needs to be done by a certified scale technician who will reseal the scale or file paperwork when a scale is initially put into service. Non-certified weights, such as gym weights, can never be used to calibrate the scale. A legal for trade scale also cannot be purchased off the internet and immediately used because a scale dealer is required to place the scale into service. Now you know what it means for a scale to be legal for trade. Thank you for your time.